Hello guys, so Jerry speaking. Welcome to our LJP, so scroll up the number. 802 was here at, level lunch last night. So let's have it down, shall we? So we got for us. You are back. It's going to take a couple minutes till I wear the shirt, folks. I'll be right there with you. But folks, sorry about that, everyone. What you saw here, and it's not been seen on Lunchtime of LJP since Kwelp episode number 800, in the past 800 plus episodes, what you saw is me vomit with a choking wise. Never seen in my Lunchtime episode in my entire life. And you saw me doing it many times, but I've been vomiting many times. But from this point forward, I do not know what to do next. How much longer have I been doing? Oh, God. I vomit for... This is unexpected to do this. I never taped a Lunchtime episode for how much longer that I've done it for. So, I changed my shirt. So let's finish off Lunchtime episode. 802 with a huge bang right now. I am not completely inaccessible with this episode, so let's do it now. Scott, shall we? So we got for us. What you saw 4 episodes ago was me vomiting my choking babbits. I'm not doing it again. This is like I'll be hard stupid, you know. That's just me. Anyway, I'm gonna have to eat this burger and we'll wrap things up. Giving this a 9.5 out of 10. With the exception of choking to death on a tater tots for some strange reasons. I'm not going to have any more leftovers after this once my dad gives me leftovers. Sorry. That was the episode. Hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned. Next is going to be... a very exciting day for me to go to the beach. There will be a YouTube edition of Summer Sunshine Way sequel for LGB special event. Till next time, so Jersey Bob, so baby, you can put me so, till Mr. Jumper say out. See ya.